Mic test.
Hey, Cali. Myself.
Still downloading. Wait, hearing me?
Nah, I'm doing my mic.
Oh. Hearing yourself. Hearing yourself. You're hearing, yeah? You're hearing
yourself. You're not echoing, by the way.
What? I'm echoing?
No! Okay, there we go.
Wait, am I echoing?
Well, hopefully, yeah. Hopefully I can make you feel better. I also got Cali here as well. Cali...
we had some issues.
Yeah, issues.
There were some issues.
There's a few issues.
Xbox is... Let's just say Xbox can be shit.
So weird.
I know, I couldn't understand what was going on. I was molding. I genuinely molded. And now I'm a butterfly.
I just Boy. Imagine you just molding at work. Just sitting like at your desk with like arms just to your face.
Oh, that happened a few times, but that was for a different reason.
That's for a different reason. That's for your incompetent coworkers?
No, I'm the incompetent one.
Oh.
Molding in prison.
Molding in prison. Boxers. We're just going to be molding in general. Molding is, yep, that's it. We're just going to mold.
Oh, yep, we're molding. Just like birds and... Oh, wait. Is that the right verb? What's a verb?
What is English? Don't get me started on fucking English again. I spent like half of, like... yesterday's
English
stream.
Was the only thing I'm good at, and I still fail creative writing.
I spent like half of yesterday's stream just complaining about English being such a stupid language.
What is English but a web of lies?
Oh god.
Je suis Dracul.
It is a stupid language though. English is a stupid language. There's so many goddamn exceptions for no goddamn reason.
We don't need exceptions. We need consistency. This game was built with Unreal Engine. You know what's not real? These tits. Oh, fuck.
It's unreal? What the fuck? Wait, what?
What the fuck? Tits are not real. Hiya.
What the fuck?
Tits not real.
Where are your fucking tits? What the hell? Bruh, where's your tits? Not that. Did you just up and lose them?
Wait. I just realized, I need to act. Are my tits running? No, an update not. I was found. Update now. No, I don't want to update my tits.
Oh my god, you didn't get your software update for your tits? God, rookie mistake. Honestly, rookie mistake.
Okay, I'm running this in 1280 by 720 just to be consistent. Hey, yeah. Okay. 720p, I have no qualms.
Something.
You know why? Because I am... Okay, hold on. Let's see.
FF14,
no, let's not use that. We'll use the Divinity window. A way out. I'll play Dead Space tomorrow. Okay, that should be good.
Are you playing the new one?
No, I'm starting with Classic because I know the lore, but I never finished it.
All right.
And you know what? The lore will guide me, but it hasn't helped me out yet.
The lore will guide you.
The lore will guide me, just like they told me in Choich.
Guide
Unitology.
You.
Unitology said that you just need the lore, right?
Yeah.
Nothing bad happens. Unitology told me to.
Makes sense. Yeah.
I know Isaac Clarke says Unitology is great. Some people were saying it was a deep fake ad, but I don't believe that.
It was a deep fake ad.
Wait, how do I accept invites for playing? Give me a second.
I assume you just do it for app. Hey, it's one of these games where if you tab out, the music just completely stops, which is so annoying.
I hate that in games. I wish we need to. It needs to be like, hey, we don't have exclusive window use. Come on. Wait, is it something in audio? Audio preset, headphones, subtitles on, audio volume 100.
Actually,
right.
You turn on subtitles. Subtitles are always.
How do you send? How do we invites?
Okay, so, you go play online and then you invite.
I cannot invite somebody. It says buy full version.
Oh, yeah, right. I need to invite you. Give me a sec.
Look, we're going to jail.
We're going to jail. Woo! Let's go!
I can finally be jailbait.
Wait.
Yeah. Just like my dreams. They're coming true.
Fucking second. Wait, where's subtitle? Oh, why is it under audio?
Why
is subtitles under audio? That makes no goddamn sense.
Yeah, it's in audio. It interprets. How do you say interpret?
Would that be under general set?
No. I thought it was common knowledge it'd be in... It'd be in audio.
Not always. It's not always in audio. So I invited.
I accept this invite graciously.
Do you?
Oh,
know?
I'm loading. We're loading.
We're getting in game. We're actually doing something.
It's authenticating.
We're making
it
work.
Do I have the authenticator app? Fuck.
Getting to believe.
I believe in miracles! La la la! Thanks.
This is taking so long, though.
Okay, it's so hard to get that voice. Okay.
Oh!
I like their hair.
Is that the Cali Mac? Holy shit, the famous rapper in my game?
Oh my god, please don't bring up my rapping career.
Your rapping career!
I gave that up after I...
After you wiped that man off the face of the planet.
Look, I just overthrew somebody in popularity on YouTube by accident. And then I also... And also, my musical tastes are strangely into rap. If you saw the post that I did on Keysays about seeing
your
Spotify list...
Oh god.
I don't know.
Why is that half of it so Beyonce's so latest
albums?
You haven't thought about
it? Oh, that is a handsome person.
That must be for you.
Can you not?
That is a nose.
There's a difference between overthinking things
but that
and being
nose,
smart,
it's
Leo.
Like, he's being solid in my toes. I like that Edward nose.
Hey,
like
I'm
a cupcake song.
In your book, but I do get shit done. Can't argue with that.
Oh, Derek, no, wait! Ah!
Stop hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself!
Hello, Jenny. Oh, fudge. I have to pick. Who do I want? Do I want Squidward Nose or
Squidward Nose?
Wait,
let me read this.
Alien.
Armed robbery assault.
Armed robbery assault in Grand Theft.
6 months out of 8 years. Confident short-tempered joker.
Okay. Rational, disciplined, and reserved. That sounds like me in real life. I don't know if I want to play that.
I don't
fraud,
know.
Embezzlement, and murder. I'm 2 out of 3 of those. Sentence about to serve 4 years.
That thing's right.
And you
son.
Have served 6 months out of 8 years. Ooh.
Ooh. Why is that an ooh?
So, this is not how I decide who I date. Don't worry about it. After earning a college degree in financing and marrying his high school sweetheart, Vince
Leo.
On a job in banking. Leo was brought up in an orphanage and turned to crime. You know what? Should we flip a coin for it? Nah. Actually, no. You know what? Let's just... I think we're fine like this. We'll be fine.
Okay, sure.
You have a short temper, right?
Wait, what?
It says in the personality. Leo's got a short temper.
Oh, I got a short temper. Hey, I'm walking it.
I'm talking here. I'm here.
I'm just here. Like, holy shit, I'm just here. What
me
the
and
hell?
My brother would always make fun of that. It's like, hey, I'm walking here. Hey, I'm talking here. Hey, I'm here.
I'm just here.
And then the
what,
last
we
one.
We can't
like,
hitchhike hey. Here? What the fuck? This is so fucked up.
Hitchhiking's prohibited in a prison area.
That's so fucked
you
up.
Might be hitchhike. You might be a hitchhiking criminal, but then why would you hitchhike back to prison?
Hey, why? Some people just want to go back. You know?
Some people play 3D chess.
3D chess?
No one suspects a guy who breaks into prison.
No one suspects? Wait, what the fuck are you saying?
Look,
never expect me to break into prison.
The mission, should you choose to accept it, is to break into prison,
break.
To break out. If you don't, everybody will redeem the smoothie.
What the fuck? What? Huh? What? That's
you're
so
gonna be
fucked up.
With the, we're making mulch out of you.
What the fuck?
Yeah, here.
I don't know. Don't want to sign up for. What the?
Oh my god. Hold on. Let me close P Cloud for a sec because P Cloud is not desired right now.
P Cloud.
It is my cloud storage, and cloud storage is not welcome here.
Oh. Get to play the video game. Oh.
Do I get to play? Oh, we're split screen. I don't wanna. No,
oh wait,
no, you can't make me. No,
I can't.
No.
I can't jog because I'm using a GameCube controller.
I'm not moving. I have the right to remain sassy.
Jeez, holy nose, Jesus. Holy
this
nose.
Hey, is this the nose?
That you? Hey.
Move your asses inside.
Hey. You.
Sweetie, I'm here. It's me, sweetie. Can't you hear me? Oh, sweetie.
Get inside already. Get inside. Why am I...
That's what you told me last night.
No. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing here?
Oh, there is no way I'm going to move my windowed mode.
Oh my god, man. This place is bad. It's really,
really
bad.
People, what? People are fucking fighting already? What the hell?
I don't belong in here, man.
You'll be fine.
You'll be fine.
You don't get it, man.
Why is my screen so much bigger?
Just try to calm down, okay? Oh, we're just focusing on you. It's a movie.
I know.
I'm an actor. I'm Leonardo de Borromeo.
What?
I'm Leonardo Borromeo, the actor.
The actor?
And you're Josie.
Hey.
Sweet cheeks.
Hey, you. What are you looking
at? Dude, that fight out there, it was brutal. I could hear bones crack.
Prison life, man.
I guess you're right, but people fight in here every damn day.
Yeah?
It's way too crazy in this joint.
Come here now. Oh, you just move your analog stick.
Oh.
Sleep, eat, fight. I'm afraid you'll have to get used to it.
Oh, man, I can't get used to that. I can't even fight.
Better learn, buddy.
Oh, boy. I'm a dead man.
Do you know how to fight?
Me?
And I'm getting my allergies.
Get undressed.
Was that a question for me? What?
Do you know how to fight? In general?
I've got a black belt taekwondo, but that's about it.
I only got an anime on my side.
Got an anime is only on my side.
Hey, what's up with you?
Let me get a tissue.
Best day of my life, man. I'm telling you, best day ever.
Why?
Why is that?
Well,
those are some cheeks.
Whoa, my sweet cheeks.
Whoa, those are some cheeks, bro.
Sucks to be you. Makes my day
actually
look great.
Those are some really good cheeks. Man, well, there goes
support,
there, should we delete this stream?
Nah, I feel like it's fine. Like Twitch TOS Twitch TOS says it's fine as long as it's not the main focus of the game.
I moved to the side and there was an impression, so I'm gonna keep it here.
Yeah, leave it there. Definitely leave it there.
Slowly moves the camera. It's not my fault.
Don't, Cali, no, don't give in.
Stick drift. Fuck, there's stick drift. I can't control it.
Who's stick drift? Cali? You gotta resist it.
There was stick drift. There was stick drift. No, it showed.
It's fine. Like, as long as it's not the main focus of the game, it's fine. It was.
I can't control it. There was no censorship option in this game.
Sure, take all the time you need.
Actually, I'm right. There is no censorship option. God, everybody's.
Can you open the door already, mate? Hey, what the- ah! Hey, man. Thanks. I appreciate you opening the door for me.
My name
is not the smoothie.
And this is my prison.
Hey, Sergio.
When are we allowed visitors in here?
Hey, man, you're my real friend.
For a few years. Give me a sec. I feel like I'm. Oh, someone hit him in the gut.
Any Gosh. Other questions?
Oh god! What the fuck? I'm getting attacked.
You two, break it up. Now.
You're right, man. Move out.
Best playthrough, yeah. Best playthrough.
Go!
Oh, a few seconds in, we already saw a dick.
Wrote... Sorry. Stick drift. There's stick drift. Oh no. What do I do?
Oh my god, stop. Oh, no. Cali, stop. Cali, stop.
Come on, get up the stairs.
Oh, is that... Wait, do I get to see you?
I think so. I'm at a certain angle, though. You gotta look a little harder.
Keep going, butt cheeks.
I don't even know where I'm at.
Where am I even going? What's up? I'm going back to my cell.
Oh, they gave me a cell. Okay.
Get dressed.
What's up with you?
Meditation, man.
What the hell is that?
Oh, he's doing yoga.
Oh yeah? You don't look free to me, man.
Hey, Brandon, thanks for the bits.
Free, man. You don't get it until you try it. You want me to show you how?
No.
That's what they told me last night, Mr. Yoga Man.
Good luck with your freedom in there.
Peace, man.
Alright.
Wow, this toilet don't work.
This toilet don't work. This is bullshit. Hey, dude. What's up?
That toilet looks like there's a hole in behind it, hey, the way it's designed. So,
looks like you got yourself a new neighbor.
Who is it?
Who is it?
I don't know, man. Some white guy.
Thanks, you not pay attention to my board? Yeah, I no keep problem. Hitting the button and it doesn't work. I have to manually go get out of the game. Do it.
I see you down the hall, sweet cheeks.
God, why doesn't this work? Hey, give me some.
Hey, sweet cheeks, want a taste of the Vicente meat log? I hear it's good. Okay, that sounds terrible.
Yeah,
don't
say that ever again, please.
That nose is just...
Hey, what's wrong with my fucking nose? Hey, you, say that to my fucking face.
Oh, no, I like...
Inside.
Hey, relax.
I'm just saying
it.
It's really
go.
Good.
Hey, take it easy, man.
It's
what's
a very
wrong
handsome
with you?
Nose.
Close up cell 48.
That's a good nose.
It's like, wait a minute, this isn't my cell. Is that a realistic book? I guess.
Guys, the real face of Buck, you've seen it.
No, I've been revealed.
What? Someone wants to talk to you.
What do you mean, this one?
Yeah. Who?
There's nothing. There's nothing wrong with it at all.
That's all I know.
Oh God, no!
All right.
Thanks for the pitch.
Yeah, I fixed my camera finally. Okay.
All right. Wait, what do you mean you fixed your camera?
I'm sorry. Why? Sorry, I just.
Find points
I
of interest.
My,
thanks for the
bits
again.
I'm on a bench waiting for. I'm in the corner watching you kiss it. Sorry.
What? Where are you? You're not even near me.
Point. I'm at the ground below, pump. I think.
Hey man.
Wait. Let's get that pump.
10, but his record's 19.
That's it.
That's it.
It's way tougher than it looks, man. Why don't you give it a try?
Oh, dips.
Smartass.
I do that a lot. I used to do that a lot back in college.
Easily can do 20, yeah.
I could easily do 20 without breaking a sweat.
Yeah,
really?
Sure. I'd love to see that.
I'm sure you would. But this guy...
I used to do that a lot.
If he sees me pull that off, it'll break his spirit. Trust me.
Don't worry about him.
I used
just
to...
do your 20.
Alright.
Alright, I'm
didn't
jogging.
Warn you, though.
Can I just...
Okay, where do I find you? I'm at the basketball court. I think we're separated for a reason. Wait, what's going on here?
What's going on here?
It's none of your business. Now get out of here.
There might be a fight
guy,
going
huh?
on here.
Are you looking for trouble?
No, but I'll let you know when I am.
Wow.
I
oh yeah, Buck. Didn't you do some time ago, like Wii Fitness? I mean, the Ring Fit.
Well, that was. Quite a while ago.
Did you ever finish that story?
No, I didn't because you know that I don't really. It's not. It's a long story.
Ah, Vic, why the garbage?
Ah,
will you hit me with the garbage?
I'm nearly there.
Hold on, I bring the dips.
Okay, this is not letting me go any further.
10.
I got 10. I'm catching up, Buck. I'm catching up, Buck. Wow, they really put the effort in.
Oh my god, it is actually impossible to do it now.
I used to do like 12 to 15, but then I think.
Vic, no!
Stop hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself!
Oh yeah, Derek, could you pin the? Oh wait, no, I didn't put the message yet. 15. You know what? I give up.
God! This is not working.
It's not worth it. See,
well, I tried.
It's not about the reps, it's about the sets, Buck.
It's about the fucking gains!
What the hell are these guys up to?
You don't have to
what
push
hell,
beyond
what,
your
what is going
you
on
just
here?
Push to failure. I'm at
whoa,
the basketball
what's going
court.
On here?
He's a chiropractor. He's gonna fix my neck.
Gyro. Oh no. What?
It fixes people up, snaps things back into place, you know?
He does not like he's
oh,
doing
he's
his job properly. Dead.
That's not
work?
How you chiropractor.
Yeah,
are you sure it isn't just a way for him to get some close physical contact?
No, that's something else.
What?
Well, you know, oh, from where no. I'm standing, it doesn't look too good. Looks to me like he's trying to snap some other things in place.
Hey, Vic. Welcome,
man. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well,
never mind. I'll leave you to
it. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. I want some of that chiropractic.
No. I don't think any chiropractor works like that. I'll be honest.
Oh, I see on the other side. How do I get to it?
Hey!
Let me go!
Why can't we cross
there you are.
To each other? Oh, you're wanted.
Oh, God. My I need that.
It's not about what I
he
want.
He wants that squid with
it's
nose.
About what Harvey wants.
That piece of
if
shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't
how do you
really
get that
like
money
you.
Here?
So
yeah,
it's
how
a
do you get that money
situation
here?
For me. Yeah.
Actually, what's the good what's
my,
equivalent?
I need stop though. Punching me. This is bullshit.
Is this gonna become part of the night?
Hey, what the hell? What are you doing?
Come on! Go, Dragon Man! Kill him! Huh?
Take him down!
You idiot. Come on, motherfucker!
That's you.
You got pushed in.
Oh.
Oh, I thought I had to hit that.
Alright, I have quick time events.
Hey, this isn't as bad as fucking,
Oh, your that hand is broken.
Take this shit. These quick time events are nothing compared to the Dark Anthology games.
Yeah, you're right. We've been trained for this.
We've been trained for this. We were born for this.
We started it. We started in hard mode. Now we go hard.
Over here, you piece of shit.
This is child's play compared to Dark Anthology. We got this.
Oh, come on then. Us.
Team attack.
My Superman punch. Get out of here. Yeah.
We did it. We did great together.
That was a horrendous Superman favorite. Punch. God damn it.
You can call me SpongeBob.
Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
Like, ever just bleeding? It's like, all you do is like break it up.
You! Keep moving!
Yeah. Stay the hell away from me, okay?
I didn't do nothing.
I did nothing!
I didn't see. Abdullah, hello, welcome. We're playing A Way Out. It's a game where there's a handsome person with Squidward nose.
I feel like that happens in every game we play. What the hell? You find
there was
the one,
a shower.
You find a dude.
And there was stick
there
drift.
You go.
Come on, I don't got all day.
All right, thanks.
Yeah. Next.
At least he's a little more civil about that one.
Yeah, I guess.
Actually, that looks like a really nice plate of lunch.
I didn't actually see what was on it.
There was toast, there was slop.
Oh, slop.
There was, hold on, there's also soup.
How about you two lovebirds
pasta.
Have a chat somewhere
ooh.
Else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No.
Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone.
Yeah, get lost.
Me neither.
How do I find a place to sit at? Where are you?
Guys, don't fuck with me when I'm hungry, okay?
Ooh, I'm hangry. I'm hangry here. As fuck. You better
so
get me
like
let
it.
Me have my food.
All right. So what are you gonna do about it, gringo?
How about this?
No, oh, hey, man. All right. Shit, man. Relax, okay? Go.
I mean, you guys were fucking asking for it. Jesus Christ. You guys were fucking
seat.
Asking for it.
There's even cake and an apple. This
what
is a whole.
That's fancy as hell.
What do you think this is? A goddamn restaurant?
Hey, you, here I come, man. Huh?
Again?
He's gonna shank! He's gonna shank!
Got a knife. I got you.
He's got a fucking really? Shank.
Why is everybody up in arms about this guy? It's kind of nuts.
Fucking get out of here. God, why is everyone trying to fucking kill me? What have I done? Oh my god, he's got a knife!
Two! Those are two knives! Those are two knives! Oh, really?
I'm just gonna back away. I'm just gonna...
I'm backing up.
Let me carve you up.
Come on, scumbag.
Come on.
I'm just gonna step back, you know? You can have this. Take this, motherfucker.
Come closer.
No, thank you.
Now I got your corner. Die!
Hey, grab him! Come here, asshole!
The guards here are pretty useless.
Yeah, you are. You guys don't really do your jumps properly, huh?
You? Yeah, come on. Die! Huh? Come on,
Oh, really?
Take this!
What year is this that the guards here don't have a stab-proof vest in a kitchen?
What the fuck did they think was gonna happen?
Those guards were even in suits. Hold on, I have a lot of questions.
Wait, what the hell? How did everyone get knocked to the floor? What the hell?
Batons?
Oh, like, there wasn't, like, three of them, and they didn't do anything.
Yeah, that was really weird.
They all teleported to the floor.
Just be careful.
You'll be alright. Just lay down and rest for a while.
The healthcare here is pretty good. Yeah, this must be in the 1930s.
Wait.
1950s? 70s? It's just not present year, that's all I can say.
That's just not now.
Did he zoom in on a shiv?
Hey.
That was a screwdriver.
I'm Leo. Vincent. Listen, thanks.
How come I'm here? I didn't... How come you're here? You didn't really get hit at all.
I mean it,
man. Oh, they just punched me to the ground.
What's your beef with that guy anyway?
I nearly got fucking shanked.
But don't worry
about
the
him. Other guy was gonna shank me too. Now. He was chasing me down with us back the way.
Like what? There's something I need. What's that exactly? Nothing, man. It's simple.
I it doesn't sound like
watch
nothing.
My back while I get it. That's all.
While you get it?
Sorry, not interested. You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself. Wait. What? You can't just walk out of here. Of course I can.
I'll do it fucking
right. In the hole. Well, I don't have a choice.
I'm gonna do it right fucking now.
I'll help you.
Oh, we're gonna help each
just
other
don't
now.
Get caught.
I'm gonna get caught. Watch me.
Okay. Keep your
wait,
eyes
how
shut.
Do I... Wait, how do I help yeah. you like this?
I do.
What is he trying to get?
It's a screwdriver.
Okay, how do I... Where do I know... How do I know if someone's coming?
You need to get the nurse?
Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her. Oh.
He's coming in. Right here, sweet cheeks.
What can I do for you?
Do you know when I'm getting out of here?
Is that why you called me over?
How do I get out?
Sorry, but I'm a bit bored here, you know?
I don't know. It's not up to me, but I'm sure it won't be too long.
How do I...
Okay.
Thank
you.
Can I ask for water? Oh, shit. I feel like asking for water would have been too much, though.
Sorry, I'm just getting restless here.
Maybe...
That's understandable.
Can you do something about the god?
I'm not sure how.
So, how did you end up working
That's
in a prison?
That's understandable.
What?
All it gives me is an option to talk. To the noise.
What the hell do I...
You look a bit pale. Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
What the hell?
I'm not sure. There's a lot of other... There's not a... I'm out of options.
Wait for that guard to move.
Well,
L2, R2.
Optical. Something?
Nope. I can't even move out of bed. It's dumb. I'm out of options, apparently. So weird. The guard's moved. He's now at my desk, at the desk behind my head.
Zooming is really annoying. I need you to tap the...
I can't reach anything.
Shit, Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
Alright. Could I call? Okay, now it lets me. I can tap it now. Ah!
Look what you made me do!
Damn it, not like this. Steel tool.
Damn stain. Oh.
That was close.
Oh god.
JTGO. Thank you. Oh, thanks for the raid! Hello, raiders!
Stain is never gonna come out. Gonna need soap. Better head to the bathroom.
Anything else?
Someone's at the bathroom.
You need good. Well,
yeah,
you need to make her
I'm
go.
Gonna need
I've got
pain.
This terrible pain. I need.
She's gonna see me from
the
out there.
Pain.
Yeah, I've got this throbbing.
Oh,
headache.
Thank you for following
I mean,
everybody.
Just, I'm
so hey guys, I'm excited. Welcome. Thank
you
so much for dropping by. Hold on, I'm a little distracted and have a one
it
monitor set up
really
at the moment.
Bad.
Okay, I'll give you some pills and water.
Okay, I appreciate it.
I had to come up with something for her. Is there a way?
I think that's it.
He's just washing the sink. Should be fine though. Lie back down. Ooh, that was close.
That wasn't too bad.
Thanks for joining the stream. Don't worry about the tipping. Welcome in. That's...
Hey, what are you up to?
What?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, that didn't look suspicious at all, I swear. That didn't look suspicious at all, I swear.
Where would it fall, though? Because he just dropped... Oh, it's just at the ledge? No, he... Oh, okay.
Yeah, that definitely didn't make a, like, clacking noise. Yep, definitely not suspicious
at all.
Oh,
gosh. I gotta embody the Southern Bale. You know, I'm sure we'll get out of this here thing alive, Mr. Balk.
What?
You see, my dear, what happens in prison is that there's this big thing called the jailbait.
Oh god, no. No.
So, what's your plan?
If you need some distracting, I can be...
Excuse me?
Mighty up for the position.
I know what you're up to.
Oh my god.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know the perfect distraction. It's just need
Come
a,
on
I just
now.
Need 30 minutes. And a little bit of water. To lubricate my throat.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I need.
Uh-huh.
Excuse me, Mr. Guard.
Look, I appreciate what
I
you
couldn't
did back
help
there,
but
you need to back
see
off.
Those slacks need a little bit of
hey,
adjustment.
What? I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here.
That's all she wrote.
But I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah, I
really?
Can handle myself.
Like
I
you did
what happened earlier
back there.
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What?
What about Harvey, then?
What about
I still don't know
Harvey?
Who the fuck is Harvey.
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are
we just heard you.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me
you
have
guys were just yelling
common.
It at the courtyard.
We were just yelling.
Oh wait, they both want him dead. They know Harvey.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me.
With so we both came in here to find
him. I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure
I came
our
in here to
would
find
be a
Harvey.
Lot better if we worked together.
The
and
fuck is
that.
This Harvey dude? All I know he is that he wants to kill me.
The walls are pretty thin, guys.
Yeah, like...
Not like that. I mean, like, you got everybody could hear you guys yelling about Harvey in the courtyard.
There are no fucking walls here. The
there
fucking
are
courtyard.
No walls, exactly. It's so thin, they're not there. I remember Harvey. He left me for Jonah.
Wait. Wait.
He left me for Jonah. Jonah Vog. Jonah Wanda is not there. That was a horrible transition.
Oh god.
You gotta watch these nuts.
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Yeah, like this isn't echoing through the holes.
You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Wow, cryptic.
Soon enough.
You'll know. I'll tell you later.
Oh, way out.
That was just the prologue.
The title drop.
That was just the prologue.
My choice. I'll make you a deal you can't refuse.
Oh god. Oh, back here.
Hey Leo, you didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about?
Oh, they're talking about
escape. You had an
this
idea.
After
I'll give you
everything.
That.
I got you out, didn't I?
You had
what do you
an
mean
idea.
You got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Friendship.
But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't
you'd
forget
still
I
be
saved
in
your
there.
Ass. Twice.
Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. It did help out.
I like how we're recounting whatever we're about to do.
Vincent, a little bit.
A little bit.
Right.
A little bit.
Very humble.
Look, when you got to do's, what you got to do's?
You got to do's?
Fred, got a minute?
Yo, Fred!
I'll be right back, guys.
Jinkies, Velma, I didn't know you grew a nose.
What's up, Leo?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it.
What are you gonna pay with? There. How do you guys have money?
We just have money, you know?
They're Bitcoin.
Yeah, I'm just handing him fucking my Bitcoin wallet.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
Oh, good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Wow. That easy?
It's just that easy.
If I knew that, I would have tried it myself.
Leo, hurry
somewhere.
Up. We don't have all
you don't
day.
Want to know about.
And we're waiting right here.
Hey, see up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right.
How do we get up? I'm cleaning.
Do we talk to Fred? Nah, let's clean a bit. Gotta play the
what are we,
part,
what are we trying
know?
To clean, exactly? What?
We're swabbing the poop deck. This is like the floor here. Alright. Wait, I break it?
Hey, guard. My broom just broke.
Well, what? Don't just stand there. Get a new one.
Alright. Well, I'll go investigate.
What are you investigating?
Why did I have to break mine?
What are you doing?
Do we talk to them? No, I don't. I cannot talk to them. Walk on
this. What is this anyway?
Is this muck, shit, bird poop?
What bird poop looks like this? Why is it black?
It's a big fat bird.
Hurry up! No slacking on the job!
Hey man.
Hold on, how do I... Wait, where do I find the closet to replace this with? Oh, here.
You, what are you doing?
Just, looking around.
Well, go back to work.
I'm trying to replace my broom, sir. Could
Talk
you please give me a broom? Nope.
What do you get a new broom?
So,
I heard you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
A record player. Can you help with that?
Sir.
Hey, what do you know about the guards up here?
What do you mean?
How much would they cost? When they take breaks and stuff.
They don't really.
They don't?
They're always keeping an eye on us. Why? You find a way to
get the attention somehow. Get the attention of the
like
record player person?
Yeah, Holmes. I know exactly what you mean.
Especially that one over there. He looks like a
hey,
mean
man.
Motherfucker.
Like they're all smart. Mean motherfuckers.
Got that one. Right. Like
thank you.
You're welcome.
I haven't seen you before.
Oh.
First time working
it's
up here.
It's supposed to do something else.
Come on.
Yeah, I don't have all this time. Sure. Just like give me some time. But I've dealt
worse. Where is that thing anyway? This
is the best. Over there.
How the hell are you gonna get
smell
up
of the tar. Oh. Oh, this is...
I'm not sure I just need to distract that guard. Then we'll be up there in no time.
Yeah? And how you gonna do that? Because I ain't doing it. That's for sure.
How do I get this room
don't
replaced?
I'll take
maybe talk to the guard. You can talk
oh,
to
I can, now I can talk. Now I can
hey,
talk.
My broom is broken.
Just stay here.
Alright.
Alright, now I can go investigate the upper part. Or you can. Do I give you a boost?
Go, go, go.
Let's go. Grab my hand.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Oh, we can choose who gets to go? Okay.
Oh, okay. I guess I'm going up. You just forced me to go up.
You, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just, looking around.
Oh, it depends
okay,
on who breaks the
broom. Come here.
Sure.
Now get back to work.
Yeah.
How do I distract them again?
I just need to get back again.
That's okay, that's a problem.
How do I get back out?
Alright, hold on. I need to swap the poop deck. I mean the tar pit.
Break it again?
I cannot. I don't think I get that option. Might be too suspicious.
Fuck, the guard's looking this way. Man, you better distract
okay.
him for me.
Okay, he's going somewhere. But there's also another guard at the drop-off point.
Hey, can I ask you something?
What's up?
Look, isn't being a prison guard almost like being in prison? I mean, you're in here all the time with us.
Are you being a smartass?
Come on, man. I'm just trying to strike up a conversation.
Oh, thanks
here.
For following.
And
thanks for lurking.
I wanted one.
Everybody.
Right, right,
I'll leave
open
you
up.
Alone.
Open up.
You better.
What the hell am I?
Okay, need to find
you're
a way back out again.
Okay. I think
of course it's locked.
Yeah.
Vincent.
Hold on.
Let me out. Wait. I'll break the lock for you.
Yep, that's not suspicious at all. That's not suspicious at all.
I don't. Is there a way to hide
just
the lock?
Just need to give Fred the tool now.
Hello. You are.
Hey.
Job well done.
I'm not sure breaking the lock was the option, but at the same time, it's hard to pickpocket, I think, here.
Yeah, I guess, huh? It's kind of... He just straight up broke the lock of that.
Hey, Leo. What's up, Fred?
I'm surprised I could break a lock with just a broom.
Hope you like it.
I mean, with enough force. Wow! There's a chisel in my book!
Are you illiterate? You like to read, don't you?
I don't like reading, no. Of course not. Escape cell.
Keep a lookout? Oh, we can cross to each other's. Someone's coming!
Hey, man.
Excuse me.
What?
Is tomorrow a visiting day?
Alright, keep working.
You sure?
I think I'm trying.
Yeah, go to sleep.
He's right next to it.
Yeah, I can't distract him for long.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Alright, I'll keep an eye out.
Anyone? Oh.
Wow, they really make you work for it.
Hear him.
Incoming.
No, nothing suspicious here, officer. Nothing suspicious here. I'm doing nothing wrong.
Bart,
I swear.
You have a second?
Yeah?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
You're a son of a bitch. Why won't you give some sheets to this poor man
just
over
like
here?
Blankies. Don't give two sheets, eh?
Nah, I'm just gonna stand here.
I'm tired. Leave me alone.
Yeah, leave me alone, dude.
All right.
What about the other guard?
I gotta keep. The other guard seems to not give a shit. It seems to just be stationary. Keep working. This is the shittiest drain. Oh wait, other guard is incoming? Yeah, it's walking over.
Wow, he's starting to do his job? What the fuck? That's not allowed.
Yeah.
Hey you! What do you think you're doing your job? What's wrong with you?
Why are you doing your job? It's late. Go rest.
We're just gonna stand here and look at you very awkwardly.
Look, we just want our sweethearts. Maybe you could help.
Go to sleep.
No, fuck you.
Yes, sir. No. Just gonna take a leak.
I'm just gonna take a leak as he stands directly at him. Okay.
Try working what you can, but the guard. I'm seeing some light action. Keep going.
Look backwards?
It's hard to determine who's coming first.
Oh, he's coming. Hey!
Yep, someone's coming. I like how you're looking at my screen too.
I mean, that's kind of the point, right?
Hey. Yeah.
Don't need to distract. No, don't distract them. Just
make it fast.
Just let them go. Just let them go.
All right, I'll let you go.
Go to bed, inmate.
Oh, you go do your job properly.
Just leave me alone.
We're not the only inmates here, right?
I don't wanna sleep. Don't make me. I don't wanna sleep.
Nearly done.
I just realized the username for this one's followers, Fungal Foot Job.
Oh.
Alright, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tool.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh, no.
Wait, guard incoming.
No, we're doing nothing suspicious over here, sir. We're doing nothing suspicious.
Fuck, it's
nothing to see
here.
Nothing to see here. What? Why are you staring at? Do I look that pretty?
Go to sleep.
It'll be my turn.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Is someone coming from the other side? Yep.
Oh my god, I was about to give you the tool.
I'm going to bed.
Hello, sir. Your friend just looked at me really weirdly, and I felt very uncomfortable.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
Right. Give it. Fuck, that was close.
Okay. Time for me to look out.
There's
you
already.
Don't start yet. Hey.
This is horrible.
It's not that bad.
Oh, the other.
Go to sleep.
Yeah, the other one's walking back. Don't start.
This is ridiculous. How the hell am I gonna get my shit done? I just wanna poop. Stop looking, you voyeur. I just want my poops. Let me poop. Let me poop. Alright, keep an eye out.
Stop.
Start?
Stop. That one's good. Stop. I think coming back? It's coming back, yep.
Bring it back. These people are crazy.
What the hell? Stop doing your jobs. It's not allowed. Even though I just told you to do your jobs properly, but you know. Don't you guys ever get tired walking back and forth like this? Like NPC behavior? What the fuck? The other one's walking down as well, so don't start as soon as this guy leaves.
Alright. This is stress-inducing. Not as bad as Dark Pictures.
Hey, why are you shining that in my face? What the hell's wrong with yous?
Take a picture, it'll last longer.
Take a hike.
I'm fine.
Yeah,
ready?
Stop. He's walking back soon, so just do like one or two. I'll tell you when.
We good?
Okay, keep going.
Remember to check your other side, they might switch patrols.
Oh, he's coming back.
Move it.
I don't know if that's the light from his flashlight or is that, but the guard from
probably
this side is coming.
Okay, that was close.
Hey, stop shining that in my face, it's so goddamn rude! What's
if
wrong
you
with
you? If
you
want me to sleep, give subs.
What?
If you want me to sleep, give subs. Gift subs. Gift
don't,
subs.
Don't. There's another one coming.
Okay. Gift subs. Gift subs. Gift subs. Gift subs. Donate. I'm writing. I'm molding.
Don't do it.
I like the word ever since I learned it.
Molding.
Are we good?
Go. Do it. He's walking away. This guy's good. Guy's not moving.
Come on.
Moving. He's coming down again. Yeah, stop.
Damn it, that's so close.
Stop. One more time, and we're good.
Don't get greedy, dude.
Don't get greedy.
I'm Greedy Lewinsky.
None of that. None of that greedy shit, alright? We don't greed around here.
I'm not gonna talk to you. I'm taking a poop.
Hey, let me take a shit in peace.
You want a show, officer? Then come over here. Let me talk to you.
Let me show you this little fucking shank I have in my pocket.
Actually, I got a big shank right in my pants.
Hey. Put that shit away. Put that shit away. As soon as this guy leaves, you can, start something. I think that's it.
All right, that home stretch.
You're good.
All right, hide it.
Hey, Leo.
Don't give it back.
I'm done.
All right, let's wait until the lights go out.
Lights go.
Wait, why am I whispering to you?
Why are we whispering?
Lights out.
I'm scared.
Why the fuck are we whispering?
Listen.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go. Let's do it. I'm synchronized. Less synchronized.
Aren't we gonna hide the toilet? Yes, please hide the toilets, Jesus. I'm on all fours, baby.
Keep crawling.
I got a big dumpy.
Damn, son, why you got such a big dumpy?
Up here? Okay.
The fan? Yep, it's probably...
I remember dying from fans like that. So many games.
So many games, just fans killing you. Oh.
That kill us.
Come over here and help me.
Wait.
We should be able to stop the fan with this.
I've got a pipe. Is there anything else over here?
Won't people like be bothered that something happened? There's a gate.
Oh fuck, it just scared the shit out of me. I thought you were God.
It looks like an entry point for guards. We're gonna have to act fast.
Hey! I can't hold this forever! Go through!
Don't let it go.
Hurry up!
I didn't let it go.
Can you shut down the fan from where you are?
I'm gonna have to find a way.
I can't spray.
Oh, there it is. It was a switch. Oh.
Come and help me.
Oh, wait, no. You need me over there.
Alright. I thought that was for the fan. Give me a sec. Okay, found it. This is a dangerous thing to pull out.
Alright,
it was a big
down.
Ass
blow. Through now.
Someone just dies from like lack of ventilation.
Come through. And I'll turn. I'll plug it back in. Come on.
Pipe again. Oh, I need the pipe!
Alright, that's pulled.
Wait, no, I need the pipe! Don't do it.
I don't think we need it.
It's a long way down.
Oh shit!
Yeah. We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Off to bed, night all. Come by, Derek.
Night, Derek.
Bye, Derek.
Over here.
What are we looking at?
Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right, let me hear it.
Okay, we need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart.
Oh,
once we have
the
cart,
it's the next day, I guess.
One of us has to hide in it.
It's already the next day? No one noticed?
The guard will inspect it, and then bring it to the back room.
Or is it midnight, Chef?
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
just already the next day.
Okay, so we just have a... So no one noticed the power outage?
No one? Not a single person. Not a single soul noticed the goddamn power outage.
Not a soul. We pulled the plug on some of the ventilators, Pete's sake.
Hello, what
are we doing? Access to the back rooms. Fuck, I thought I left the back rooms.
We didn't even escape the rack rooms. We didn't even finish that game.
So, how's the laundry business?
What business? I ain't doing any business.
Where's your sense of humor, man?
Hey, you trying to be smart with me?
Oh, nice. It is. Hey, how long were you in here? You seem kind of young.
Yeah, man, I'm sorry. It's just, this fucking asshole's got me in a bad mood.
Oh, 15 years. That's big. It's nothing. You sound young. You know?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
What about you?
Anyway, I'm sure.
Why you got this man so angry?
What the hell does it look like? I'm ironing sheets. Whoa, you don't have to get all whiny about it. Does this look like fun to you? Would you like to do this all day?
I found a hamper.
Hey, get your at least those sheets are clean. Imagine the dirty ones. Yeah, those are the worst, man. This place is filled with dirty swines. I'm guessing you're not a people person. No, I'm not.
Hey, man, I could use one of them cards back there.
Sure. Name and number, please.
Vincent Moretti, 3465.
And Vincent Moretti.
Nope, there's no Vincent here.
Not
that
I'm getting a card.
You look like you're a smoking kind of guy.
Well, I guess I probably am.
You know, I got a good pack right here. I think it's got your name.
I'm sure it's clean by now.
Not clean enough.
Go and treat yourself.
You sure?
Yeah. Dirt leads to germs. Germs leads to disease. Disease leads to death.
Oh, we got a germaphobe in prison.
Oh god. This is the worst place for him to be.
Okay, I got us
all
a
right,
card.
Let's cover you with sheets.
Hello.
I got us a card, but we'll need sheets.
Night.
Damn, it smells like shit in here. Shh, keep your voice down.
Sure. How do I get more sheets?
It smells really bad, man. Really bad. Just suck it up and keep quiet. Yeah. But still, the smell, man. Shut up. We need more sheets.
Okay, that's one.
How many more sheets do you need? Ah!
Hurry,
don't
get
let
in
us
more
know.
Sheets.
How does no one hear, like, all the fucking random shit we're
okay,
doing?
We're all set. Cover yourself.
Hold on, I'm gonna shove in one
more. I'm gonna shove in one more just to be safe.
Alright, hide yourself. Keep hiding. Oh, this is gonna be good. Alright, stay hidden.
That's that turn though. Hello, it is me, not suspicious cart.
Okay, see what we have here. Alright, looks good. Get out of the way.
Oh, they're gonna push it in.
Okay, time to get rid of that guard now.
It's up to me to get rid of the guard. Okay, you're still way behind there. Don't worry about that one yet.
He's pushing me out now.
You could probably take off, but...
I'm still being pushed.
I'll keep a good look. Imagine it's just a blender in there.
It's just like, ah!
Just a secret. Hey guys, we tricked you. Wait, don't come out yet, what the fuck? The guard! Now he's looking.
There's nothing.
What
There's
are you
no
doing?
Problem here.
Get the hell back to work.
But can't you see there's a fight going on over there?
Where?
The people over there.
What? They're not fighting. Stop lying and get back to work.
Oh, I need you in here. I need you in here.
Hold on, I need to distract. I couldn't distract this
what
guy.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Maybe you should. Maybe you need a breaking machine?
Yeah, hold up. This one needs...
You pick up anything else?
Hold on, I picked up a towel. I could provoke somebody.
I might be
but I don't want someone to end up in a fight. There has to be a better way for this. I don't want
what,
the pork.
What about the what about the iron?
Oh, this one. Hold up.
Throw some. Throw it into like.
Oh, wow. That's gonna end real nice.
Oh.
Alright. Oh, that's gonna be great. Oh, fuck, run.
Broken again? What are you maggots doing to these machines? God damn it.
Oh, I need...
It's locked.
Where's the
locked.
Door?
It's...
What's the door?
It's locked.
There's a guard here. There's a guard.
How do you crouch? Oh wait, that's a prom.
I need to wait for the guard to leave. Come back later.
Get out of my face, inmate.
I cannot interact with this. Okay, he's moving.
Door's open. Need you back here?
How do I crouch? Okay.
I need your help.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
Sheets?
Yeah, yeah. You just need to get up. Probably have to pass them to you?
Come on, hand me some sheets.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ready. I'm trying.
Why can't I?
Do you need to... A? B? Alright, put that.
Oh, okay. You need to reach out first.
Give me some sheets, will you?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Alright, it's two. And more sheets.
How many did we need?
You probably... Thanks for the bits, Brandon! I'll switch to a normal box so you can beat me up. If it works.
Alright, how do we get out?
There we go, it works. Yeah, okay, nice. I'm gonna get beat up now. I'm about to get beat up. Oh, God, Brandon, I knew it! Ah!
Stop hitting yourself!
Oh, God! I was getting violence, don't mind me.
Do you really think these sheets are gonna be enough for us?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. The answer is yes.
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets will hold together then.
Well, what do you mean?
Oh, well, no.
These sheets. And a rope. You never know. Oh, shit.
How do I go down faster?
There's none. You just go down. Keep going down. Okay,
thanks for the head pat.
Fuck, that was close. I thought there was that guard was gonna have a look at me. Okay.
I am just sliding down, don't mind me. I'm just sliding my way in. No, not the smoothie though! Ah! Okay,
there are guards that are going around outside. We'll have to be extra careful about this.
Wow, things are heavy.
Cannot wait 15 years to get down off there? This guy.
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll go first. No! You okay?
The head pat, but that was all mean.
Right, looks like I'll have to go find a light for you.
Wait, why am I wet? There was barely anything. There wasn't anything wet in here.
Got a flashlight. Battery? None. All right.
Oh.
I'm
can I
coming
get some
in.
Light over here?
Oh, what the hell?
Oh,
that's why. That's why
How
it's wet.
How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo. Smart ass, huh? I'm concerned.
Okay, I have to aim it for you. Dark area, for you. All right, I'll leave you in the dark.
Hey!
Hey, the water's being drained. See if you can find an opening.
Oh, god damn it. This water smells like shit.
It's almost like it's sewage or some
shit. It is shit. Are you being funny now? No, I'm just stating facts.
Oh.
You're waiting in actual
shit. Literal
shit. Fuck you, man.
Nope. Oh, there's a thing here.
Hold on, can I aim?
I need some light over here as well.
Oh.
Need some light. Thanks for the headband, but you're a meanie. You're a big bully. How come I need a light to turn a fucking valve?
I know you could feel for it,
like
shouldn't
that
you?
One stopped the water flow.
Now, it's
where
gonna
I,
smell
what,
more
what,
like
what
shit.
What do I go now?
I know these things.
Locked.
Why can't I just climb up there? Oh god.
Okay, I cannot shine a light for you there because you'll be here.
Oh, hello.
Open the gate.
Gimme.
Hey, you know if I wanna.
Gimme your flashlight. Give it here.
Give it here. Fine.
Gimme.
Oh, that is a horrible place that I'm looking at, Buck.
Ah, shit!
Oh, Leo!
Oh, I accidentally pulled a lever.
Leo!
I just realized.
I can't
Leo,
see shit down here.
Help me, Leo! Leo! Help me, Leo!
Just like Resident Evil.
Oh, Leo! God. Leo, help!
Locked.
Oh, God.
You're gonna have to find a key. Oh, no, don't tell me there's a stealth segment. I was hoping it was just puzzles. Oh, you're gonna need me. Open me.
Let me in! Let me in!
You're gonna need me, Leo. Help me, Leo. Leo!
Shit.
Leo! Nothing
this
to break
work.
It with? Oh. Really? Rock? Look, sometimes Kisei is right. It's
nature's lockpick. Let's go.
On. It's a rock pick.
It's a rock pick.
Hey,
get over here.
That was we were not in sync at all, but that still worked.
Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know,
what
I'm
going?
Not scared as all.
Fancy shit.
Right.
This is a dead end, I think. Oh wait, it's... I didn't realize how dark it was. Help, Leo, I need you to come back.
That's the right way.
Oh yeah, we can jog. No, it's capped off.
Oh wait, no, is it? Wait. Oh yeah, it is. We go on then. This way?
Hold on, how come I couldn't go forward earlier? Alright. Leo.
Is this the right place? Oh yeah, it is a different place, huh?
It's a different place, yeah, right.
Shit! Guard,
fuck.
Up there!
Oh, that's gonna make a lot of noise!
Yep. Yep, definitely very subtle.
This way.
Very subtle. Very subtle, folks.
Oh, fuck. It's too high, man. And nothing
think
to
we
climb
could,
on either.
We could lean against each other so we wall climb.
Here, give me your arm.
Oh yeah, we are definitely,
oh, we're definitely doing it.
Turn your back against mine.
We're gonna do this.
Are you kidding me?
I wonder if
just
synchronization is gonna
to push
be part of
my
it.
Back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's gonna work.
It's
I've seen
high,
it in.
I used to do
I've
this
tried.
As a kid all the time. You're nuts.
Easy
oh, we.
Now.
This is a quick time
but
event.
Oh god.
Quicker if we go together at the same time.
Single press.
Whoa! Slow down.
Okay.
Shit.
You need to go. You need to go. All right. Go up one.
No, I'm above. You need to go up.
Oh god. Oh, I've been looking at the wrong one. Okay. After Shit. You get up once, we go in tandem. Oh fuck! I did it wrong.
We have to hold positions in case the guard comes by.
You missed.
Fuck, I missed.
Oh.
I missed.
I missed. We're there. A bit more.
Fuck.
You need to go up one. Oh. Oh, no.
Easy, man.
Oh, Jesus.
Right.
All right, you go up.
Okay.
Ah.
Oh, God.
That was horrible. That was nerve-wracking. The stakes were high in that one.
All right.
Wait.
At last, afraid of heights, something like that. Are you fucking serious? A wrench would be
nice. We got
here.
Oh, we need a wrench.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop. Yeah.
Don't tell me you have to do that again.
Oof.
Oh, we're gonna have to go back down.
I don't think we have to do it though.
Way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
I have a childhood trick, but it needs a ball pen, and those are too big for that.
Oh god. Well, do you have a childhood trick that can open a fucking vault like that?
Only the one my uncle taught me.
Oh god.
No, that was horrible. All right, I'll. I think I might have to wrap up on this part, though.
Okay.
But we made some good leverage. I got some good eye candy. This was a great game.
This was a great.
I'm glad we found a story game that we could play together.
Because you know we put it up for 2 weeks.
Yeah, because the other one wouldn't go on sale.
Well, it
ain't
brand
that
new.
Right?
Anyway. Let's go back to menu.
Alright, let's go back to menu. Exit to main. Oh, you did it for me. Right, I'm gonna pass the guys off to Bug because he's gonna continue, I believe.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna play rhythm a bit, but then... Yeah.
Thanks again, everybody, for joining us with this one. I love it. This is one of those games that I was hoping to cover, but then I couldn't find somebody to play with. Let's not discuss that.
What? Excuse me?
No, there was no one to... literal no one. Everybody else has played it.
Yeah, it's like... same thing. I know you played it with Jasper.
Fair point. I know, I played it with Jasper, and Jasper played this with, I believe, Confuse, way back then. They know each other outside of streaming, so yeah.
Yeah,
anyway,
yeah.
We're gonna raid Buck now, I'll leave you guys to it. Thanks again, Buck, for introducing, for joining, having me, and
wait,
guiding
me. We actually have plans for the next few weeks, or like next two or three weeks.
I'm excited. Alright. Clocking off now. Thanks again. And say hi to Bok. Make sure to get the smoothie and the
smoothies.
Minecraft redeems.
I don't like smoothies.
We all love smoothies here. Oh, I like my Jamba Juice with a little extra vegetables.
Jamba Juice, please. I don't like Jamba Juice.
Jamba Juice is great. You need your vitamins. Say hi. All right. Bye for now, everybody.
What the
bye,
fuck?
Bok.
That's so fucked up.
Bye.
Welcome in, Raiders. Oh, God. Give me a second. I'm just switching screen.
It's a clip this. Sincerely.
Cali's sussy clips.
Oh my god. Look at this man.
Cali.
Abs.
Not this.
Okay, I'm good.
Are you actually good? You don't look like. Ah!
Stop hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself!
Oh God! Ah! Fuck! Ow! Okay, let me switch games. I'm just gonna be doing a game. So let me just get that up. The phone game. So I can find it. Hello, please. Want to open? Okay, there we go. There we go. And.
Bushima.
You can hear it now.
Craft egg. Bandori,
Garlic Band Party. And let me just put that in. Also, this is really loud. Okay, hopefully that's better. Yeah, I can just turn my own mic up if it's too quiet. That should be good. And now let's get the capture. Window. Capture. I need, what was it? Video capture. Don't mind that while I fix this up. And then we put it in here. Perfect. Alright. Now let's switch it over. Noof. Hey Lisa, how's it going? It's dinner time. What the fuck? That's so fucked up. No, it's not dinner time. Why did unplug? No. Ugh. Okay, let me just reconfigure that. We're eating bok choy tonight. What the fuck? Okay, that should be working now. Okay. Right? Yeah, there we go. Nomers. Wait, why does... Oh my god. Oh, I know. I need to unplug this. Table. Oh god. Okay, try that. Try that so all out as well. We are facing some technical difficulties. Yes, we are. Okay. Should be good now. Hopefully. Open, please. Okay, there we go. When you're good with IT, but the IT doesn't want to be good. Look, IT is a different story to, what? Hardware? Why isn't it opening up? The software doesn't want to be good. I don't know why. Come on, open. App is running. General IT. Basically. Okay, there we go. We're back. Also, what? When did I turn this? You look delicious. Oh, God. I accidentally turned that. Oh, God. Turn it back. Oh, shit. Turn it back. Okay. Anyway. I totally forgot about that, but yeah. Okay, let's try and keep this in as well, so we don't just unplug it. Okay, what do I want to play? Let's just stop. You're gonna eat dinner? I should leave, Simon. Why don't I look up and see titties? Because why not? We're just playing rhythm games. Hopefully the volume isn't too loud. I think I made it loud enough, maybe. Not sure. Well, not that really matters. It's kind of a rhythm game, and it's kind of point. Oh god, I nearly dropped that. Oh, for obvious reasons, I can't look up while playing on my phone. No, that, okay. Well, that sucks. Why does it keep just this wire is fucked, man. This wire is really fucked. I really need to get a new one. This wire is really fucked. Bit close. It's back. Like, if I move it at all, it just dies. Oh, unfortunate. Anyway. I'll make it louder for myself. Oh well. What? Do anything this time. Put it this way. I feel like that's more stable. Unless I want to get another cable. I think about getting another cable might be the better play here. Looks really worn. I don't know if that's my phone or that's my... Right, we'll try to keep it in with using my finger. Like. Switch back. Hopefully it doesn't unplug when I have it completely pushed in. Play some chill songs. Doesn't have to be too fast. I always come to stream and I just don't know what to play. Let's try this. I think this is more stable. The way I'm holding it now is probably more stable than it was before. Oh, my fingers are wedged between the wire, so it's kind of harder to do some things with a thumb. I'm not holding it properly, that's awkward. Okay, wait. Can I hold it slightly? Is there a way to hold it slightly better? I think that's more stable, actually. How about that? It doesn't look too scuffed on stream. Okay, well, I just straight up missed that though. I need to get a bit of cable. I don't know. This one keeps falling out. This is the one that came with the phone, which is kind of annoying. Oh no, it unplugged. Oh, it unplugged! I didn't do anything this time! What is wrong with you? Directly into the computer, so hopefully it doesn't just randomly unplug itself. I think it still will, because I think it's a cable issue. Maybe I should do what Ina did and just stream to my... Oh, I can't hear the song. Connected? How connected is it? Oh, it's connected. Let's go! Go, go! I don't know. If it just keeps unplugging, I'm just gonna go over to Kel. I don't think I'm very good at this game. Like, I played it like basically every day during like university, because I'd just commute to university and I just played it on the like the bus, because it was just convenient, and like I actually had friends to play with. We'd just literally just make a lobby on like the bus and just play that. It was a lot of fun, but you know, obviously they stopped playing. Then I graduated, so I didn't get to play it as much, but now that I'm going to the office in like the city, gives me more time to play it while I commute. I was not ready for that slide! I totally forgot that slide. Yeah, well, I got through one song without unplugging, so that's a good sign. That's already a good sign. I can't. I forgot to press play again. No. Maybe gotcha. Okay. Let's see. What else? Probably with a fun beat map. Which I should probably favorite this. Because I like... it's at the very, very fucking bottom. Probably favorite that as well. Ba, ba, ba. Alright. This song's pretty fun, though. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I forgot to change my category, didn't I? Oh, crap. Probably could full combo this song if I actually focused properly. Obviously I'm not that as focused because I'm trying to stream as well on top of this. Obviously talking during this is a bit distracting, but you know, not like I'm here to try hard. Switch the game category after this. Switch the game category. Crap. Okay. Crap, as soon as I picked up my phone, it unplugged. Oh, this is not that hard. As long as I keep it in here, it's fine. Do I have enough to gacha? No, not even close. Okay. What the hell do I want to play? Never can figure out what I want to play on stream. Even though I just play so many songs offline. And definitely not that one. Fuck that one. Sure, why not? Phone's kind of longer than usual. It's a bit scuffed on stream because I had to squash it.
よろしく。はい。
Should probably also stop sitting like this. This is gonna give me another fucking numb foot, and I'm just gonna be in pain, like, when I move my foot out of this position. Oh, crap. And it unplugged. Okay. Okay. I think I'm just gonna give up for tonight. I think this cable is kind of fucked. Alright. Oh well. It'll just end then. I don't actually have anything else lined up. We started an hour late. Technically, we're supposed to go for 2 hours. But, lead to that because we started 30 minutes late. Anyway. Send everyone over to kill. Oh, no, wrong one. Oh, no, that's the wrong one as well. Oh, what? I was like, what? Oh, the cowboy hat. Where the fuck did that come from? Anyway, I run over to Kel. Dreaming right. I haven't read. This is someone I've. Anyway, I'll probably be back with Derek tomorrow playing another game. But until then, I'll see you guys. Also, I need to go to bed because I have work tomorrow, unfortunately. I go to the city. Till then, I'll catch you guys. See ya.